Bonjour tout le monde, c'est un grand plaisir d'être à Montréal aujourd'hui pour...
I can assure everyone that we are a country of an independent judiciary, and the appropriate authorities took the decisions in this case without any political involvement or interference, as must be the case. However, this is a case, obviously, before the courts, upon which there is a publication ban, and it would be inappropriate for me to comment further. As I said, the appropriate authorities took the decisions in this case. We were advised by them with a few days' notice that this was in the works, but of course there was no engagement or involvement in the political level in this decision, because we respect the independence of our judicial processes. Further to that, I have not had any direct or indirect conversations with any of my international counterparts on this.